I want you to imagine for a moment what life would be like if all of us humans treated each other, Mother Earth, and all the beautiful animals here with love, compassion, and kindness. Sounds pretty awesome, right? Well, I believe that's what life will be like when we transcend to the fifth dimension of consciousness. And in this video, I'm going to share with you what it means to live at that 5D level. One of the most beautiful things about reaching 5D level consciousness is the love and compassion that you have for anyone and everything. When you realize that we are all connected and we are all the same, we are just energy in different forms, there is no judgment. There is just compassion, empathy, support, and contribution in any way that you could possibly provide it. There is no more judgment, no more criticism, no more right or wrong, good or bad. You begin to realize that everybody is just at a different point in time in their journey and that people will evolve when it is their time. So if you're someone who feels that you've evolved to 5D consciousness, or maybe you're at 4D and you still have friends who are at their 3D level consciousness, it's very important to understand that they are where they are and there's nothing wrong with that. You know, one of the hardest things for me, well, I'll say, you know, challenging things along this journey is as I've evolved, as I've transcended to a higher level of consciousness, I sometimes get frustrated. I sometimes see that people I love, people I care about, they're stuck in those lower vibrational emotions. They're stuck in a lower level of consciousness, and I just want to shake them out of it. However, I've come to understand with love and compassion that that is just where they are, and there's no convincing, there's no changing, there's no needing to fix. That's just where they are at their journey, and I have to just love and accept them the way they are. And if you have friends, family, loved ones who are at a lower level of consciousness, lower level of vibration, I encourage you, continue to be that light, continue to do the work, continue to be the example of what it is that they could evolve into if they keep doing the work. Some people are really resistant to this type of talk, this type of concept, very esoteric woo-woo type stuff. Some of your friends and family are not going to understand you, and that's okay. If they're stuck in a lower vibrational motion, if they're living life from a lower 3D level consciousness, ultimately they're gonna get fed up of where they're at and they're gonna get frustrated and they're not gonna wanna be that version of themselves anymore. And when they have you in their life who is living abundance, love, infinite resources, joy, happiness, gratitude, they're gonna look at that and say, I want some of that. Your beingness, you evolving yourself, you doing the work and becoming the higher version of yourself will inspire all of those around you that are stuck in those lower levels of consciousness. And that's why it's so important during these times, keep doing the work, keep looking in the shadows, keep asking, how can you be of service? How can you give back? How can you raise your consciousness? Whether that's diet, exercise, meditation, journaling, forgiving, shadow work, you know, whatever it is you need to do to raise your vibration, elevate your consciousness, you're not just doing it for you. You're doing it for all your loved ones and everyone around you who is inspired by you. For me, when I go to the gym, when I'm eating healthy, when I'm reading, I'm not just doing it for me. I'm doing it because I know that what I'm sharing can impact all of you. Like, no joke, like, I am so committed to the work that I'm doing because I know that thousands of people are watching my content. Thousands of people are reading my posts. And my words, my videos, my self-expression has a vibration to it. And it's coming from an authentic place of I do the work every day so that I can inspire and be the light for those who are in the darkness, for those who need support. And I'm not saying this from a boastful or egotistical place. Like, I kid you not, there are days I don't want to go to the gym. And I remember, that's not me I'm training for. I'm training it for anybody who follows me, anybody who knows me, anybody who I have any amount of influence over. I'm doing it for them. So I invite you, I encourage you, I request you do it the same as well. Do the work, be the light for those people in your life who don't have the courage or strength or ability to do it for themselves yet. That's what it means to be 5D consciousness, is to not just be thinking about yourself, but to be thinking about all the people and all the things that you're connected to. Because when you do the work, when you become the change, then you begin to change the world. Now, one of the things that 5D consciousness has really impacted me is the understanding that authenticity is what matters most. You know, often people say, like, Zarek, how do you have the balls to share what you do? And the truth is I want to be as authentic and real with all of you as possible, because if there's something inspiring from my story and my journey that I have to share with you, then I don't care how it looks or how I might be judged, because at the fifth level of consciousness, there is no judgment. We are all equal. We are all on our journey at different points in time. There is no right or wrong. There is no good or bad. You know, living here in Costa Rica has definitely really helped me elevate to this level of 5D consciousness, because I feel so connected to Earth. I feel so connected to the stars. When I go out at night and I see the stars, the galaxy, the universe, I remember that I'm a part of all of this. And at that fifth dimensional level of consciousness, you really feel love and compassion for everything and everyone, Mother Earth, the animals, the water, the sunshine, because you realize we are all part of the same consciousness. So one of the things that's new for me is, you know, I never used to pray. I never used to be one to ask for help from guides or angels. You know, I definitely thought that was a little bit woo-woo. But as you transcend to 5D consciousness, you start to realize that you have these intuitive guides. You have direct messages, such clear guidance from your angels, from the spirits that are protecting you. And when you realize that is a real thing, it makes you feel that much more empowered, that much more motivated, because you realize that you're connected to Source and that the universe wants you to win. Now, whether you're at 3D, 4D, or 5D, no level of consciousness is better than the other. Wherever you're at is where you are, and just having the awareness to know that there are higher or lower levels of consciousness that you could achieve, that you can work towards, you know, existing at, gives you that motivation and understanding that there is more growth to do, and why it's important to keep doing the work and keep growing, because you don't want to fall back into a lower level of consciousness. And once you experience 5D, it's like you are now a different person. You are now committed to doing the work, whether it be meditation every morning, breath work, whether it be whatever it is that you do to raise your vibe and your consciousness, you just don't want to give that up anymore. So for any of you that are struggling with meditation or breath work or journaling or whatever your morning practice is to help you raise your vibration, stay consistent, keep doing the work, because once you transcend to 4D, then to 5D, you are living in a place of joy, abundance, gratitude. It is not a state anymore. It is not a feeling or emotion. It is just now your way of being. You are now a person, a being of 5D consciousness, and your entire reality changes. Now, there are people who are born, and they're literally born into this world of a 5D. I believe that many of the children being born on our planet right now, many of the children who are like under 15 years old, they are children already of a fifth dimensional level of consciousness. They are compassionate, they're empathetic, they're loving, they're connected to Earth. They have a certain level of emotional intelligence already within them, because these are the children of the future. We are all born at different levels of consciousness. And, you know, I often say life is like a video game, and we're here at Earth School. You know, we go through our challenges in life, and the goal in life is to up-level, learn, evolve, grow, expand, elevate your consciousness. 3D, 4D, 5D, and beyond. There's 60 to 10D and all other kinds of levels of consciousness that you could reach to. I'll save that for another video. However, this is why I keep saying, do the work. Look in your shadows. Let go of the shit you don't need anymore and choose your reality. It is absolutely true. I promise you this, because I am the living, breathing example of the fact that if you don't like your life right now, you wake up, you don't like how you feel, you don't love your job, you don't love your environment, you don't love your reality, you can change it. You can do the work. You can get coaching. You could work with people who've already done this transcendence. You can surround yourself by high vibrational people who can help you through the process of transcending from 3D to 4D to 5D. And as you transcend from level to level of consciousness, your reality changes. Perception is everything. And if you are stuck in a 3D level of consciousness, you are going to be living a very different reality. Those who are transcending, those who are choosing to elevate to 5D, their world is completely different. There are people struggling to survive right now, and then there are people who are completely thriving right now. Amidst all that's going on, there are people that are living in a world of abundance. And the difference between them and those thriving is all up here. So I invite you, do the work. Discover what it is that will help you let go of whatever's in your past, shatter those limiting beliefs, visualize your future, and then take inspired action. There is a process to go from 3D to 5D to manifest everything you want. It's a process that I learned over the last 5 years. I'm still in the process. I'm still learning day by day, but I'm evolving. Every day, I'm getting higher and higher and higher in my level of consciousness. If you would love to learn more, if there's anything I could share with you that would help you along your journey, it is my true pleasure and honor to help whoever I can. It is my purpose. It's what I'm committed to. Expanding human consciousness and helping people find their purpose is what I live for. I love this shit. I love doing this. This is why I put out these videos. These videos cost me a lot of money, but I share content every week because I want to give back to all of you what I've been so fortunate enough to receive. So if I can be of service and I could help you elevate your consciousness and help you create the reality, help you choose the reality that you really want for your life, then hit me up and I would love to tell you how we could work together or how I can support you, all right? Thank you so much for watching this video. This went on a lot longer than I thought, but I just love sharing and speaking about consciousness and how we can elevate ours, because 5 years ago, 4 years ago, I had no idea any of this existed. And going from 3D to 5D has been such a beautiful journey, and I wish it for all of you. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you got some value from it. I hope you learned something new. And if it resonated, and you think you know someone who might benefit from understanding what 5D consciousness is, please share it with them. You know, the more people that view this video, the more people are gonna understand that they don't have to be stuck in 3D level consciousness. And the more people that elevate from 3D to 5D and beyond, the sooner we will get this planet healthy and we will have a planet that works for everybody. So thank you for watching. Tag someone who wants to see us. Wanna see more content? Check out my YouTube, hit subscribe, and if you're watching this on Instagram, hit like, share it, and thank you for watching.